And all these stretches, if the horse is happy, you can hold for sort of 8 to 10 seconds, probably no longer than that. And if they find it difficult, always come back to it, hold it for a shorter time and slowly build up until they find they can cope with it. And then the last one to really help the neck and the shoulders is an adduction, which means the leg comes across the front of the body. So a bit like the step across for a half pass. So we sometimes call it the half pass stretch.